We have breaking news into the Way 31 newsroom right now at 5:16. State media in Iran says health officials there confirmed the country's first two cases of the new coronavirus strain. That report didn't release any additional information.